In this video I am going to sensitize you to do self-breast examination, screening for breast cancer, and who are most likely to develop breast cancer. Breast cancer is most common, detectable and treatable if detected in earlier stage. It is the second common cause of cancer deaths in women. 1 out of 8 obstetric gynecologic patients is likely to develop breast carcinoma at some time during her adult life in the United States of America and Western countries. Now let's discuss about breast self-examination. I am going to tell you following things about breast self-examination. Number 1, when to do. Number 2, how to examine. Number 3, what you should look for. Number 4, what you should do if you find such mass. When to do. Everyone who belong to reproductive age group has to examine on a monthly basis following the menses, as the breasts become less tender and less engorged. How to examine. Inspection should be done standing position in front of a mirror. Easy way to do is by palpating in circular motion. By that I mean press smoothly in circular motion using opposite hand. Rule of thumb here is to palpate entire breast surface including axillary and supraclavicular areas to find out involvement of lymph nodes. You also need to compress nipples for any discharge. What you should look for. Painless, firm, fixed mass with ill-defined borders. What to do if you find such mass. Go to respective doctor and get it checked for confirmation. Doctors are able to detect it through mammography. Now let's discuss about screening for breast cancer. Ideally it is suggested for all women from 40 years of age. What doctors do during screening? They clinically inspect and palpate your breast, then they will do screening mammography. If something feels fishy, then only they will go on with further investigations like ultrasonography, MRI and biopsy. Now let's discuss who are most likely to have breast cancer. Early menarche, that is onset of first menses earlier than the expected age. Late menopause, that is onset of last menses later than the expected age in reproductive age group females. Obesity, nulliparity, that is the female who never carried pregnancy. Women who have never breastfed. Atypical lobular hyperplasia, nipple discharge other than milk. High dose breast or chest irradiation, high dietary fat intake, alcohol consumption, estrogen replacement therapy, carcinoma in the other breast. Previous cancer of endometrium, ovary, colon, inherited mutations of BRCA1 and BRCA2 genes. To summarize contents of this video, number 1, you should do breast self-examination monthly after menses. Smoothly press entire breast including axilla and supraclavicular region and look for firm, painless mass. It is advised for all women over 40 years of age to go for screening. Then I told you few risk factors to develop breast carcinoma. If you belong to any of those categories, don't skip breast self-examination. It is detectable and can be treated if you find it out in earlier stage. Hope you got a brief idea about breast carcinoma and now you are able to do breast self-examination without any doubts. If you still have any doubts, put it on comment box, I will reply back to you. If you like my contents, like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you. See you in next video.